Straight up angels in the electric electric chair, the electric chair. And no one knew or no one cared, but burning stars lit up their hair, and burning stars lit up their hair, and crawled to heaven on golden stairs. Fresh meat in the club tonight, God bless our dead Marines. Someone had an accident above the burning trees. While somewhere distant peacefully, our vulgar princess slays. Dead kids don't get photographed, God bless our dead Marines. Golden.
Beautiful and strong. Almighty's last coming to the 666 Lion Nation Rain Rebuilders.
Oh, I don't know, really. Only what they call probably Manitoba. Manitoba, part of Canada.
To the natural mind, he grows old, slow. He slowly grows old.
Sometimes underneath a tree.
Just to get by from one moment to the next until the day I don't have to do it no more. I'm not living my body no more. That's what I'm waiting for. And I won't have to live in this false, sinful, lying, dying body.
Well, something gets thrown in jail, but that makes me no difference. They can never lock me up again. I'm eternally free. Whether I'm behind bars or outside, it makes no difference to me at all. I'm just made to wait on the impossible mighty judge for his last coming, and then the suffering will be over from them. And I'm waiting, I'm made to suffer whether I'm inside or outside. I'm always made to suffer because of these people who these children of darkness. It is God, the devil, that works inside of them to see if I won't... To see if I won't come back and beg them, so I'd be under their under their control, under the sin legalization laws, what they have made up, their names and borders and rules and laws and books as holy, instead of exposing it to just a bunch of goddamn devil eyes. So they don't want me to say it. It's just a bunch of goddamn devil eyes. God had a devil's army of lies.
Thank you. in innocence to meet our King of Glory. And so we have it. You have it in your secret windows and your understanding to understand it and to bring it forth. It takes minute detail. It takes a holy life. It takes motions. It takes dedication. It takes dedication. It takes a death. And only God can allow it. And you couldn't do it if you're not the seed of God. And so the path to the great corridors, these are corridors unto his perfection, that is, which the prophet, the Urim and Thummim, has penetrated. That through this great sea of blackness that I penetrated through these corridors, and I went through that last segment where I went through these dark serpentines. I passed through that corridor where they sat, where they are. When you penetrate to the Most High God, you will believe you're mad. You will believe you've gone insane. But I tell you, if you follow the secret window, then you'll die to the ego nature. You will penetrate this darkness. Oh yes, there's many a man or woman that's been put in the sane asylum when this has happened to them. And they're sitting there today. People think they're insane, but they saw something that's real. And they see it when they're on drugs. The only thing is they see it not through the light of God. And the way I showed you, I showed you to see it through the light of God and the understanding of God. Because when you see the face of God, you will die. And there will be nothing left in you except the God man, the God woman, the heavenly man, the heavenly woman, the heavenly child. There'll be prayer under this king of night. There'll be a song of jubilee waiting for your king. There will be nothing you will be looking for in this world except for your God. This is all a dream in darkness. That when I showed you chart number 3. The question is asking Urim and Thummim concerning the pit.
you despise. But I love you despise what I love. you were.